Episcopal. Woo! Are you guys excited to be here? I hope you're just excited, because that didn't sound too exciting. Give me another round of applause. Woo! Awesome. We'd like to thank Holly Lazaron for the opening drumming ceremony. Energy artist Holly Lazaron bridges worlds offering an integrative practice to our species-wide community of relatives. A certified teacher, practitioner of energy harmonizing practices, animal communication, and spiritual counseling. She's trained in cross-cultural holistic practices, encouraging well-being, dignity, respect, and quality of life in all stages, including sacred plant medicine, aromatherapy, shamanism, non-violent communication, and indigenous earth-honoring traditions. Holly's also a Pachacuti Mesa tradition carrier, a synthesis of Peruvian ancestral and cross-cultural teachings, a path of stewardship to earth and honoring kinship with all life, as taught by Don Oscar Miro Quesada. Holly Lazaron, Principal of Energy Arts, LLC, bridges worlds offering a constellation of integrative, intuitive services and products for humans, other animals, and environments. She's a registered International Association of Reiki Professionals Master Teacher, certified teacher, practitioner of numerous energy harmonizing practices, animal communication, and spiritual counseling. Holly engages co-creatively in partnership with nature. She's researched and trained extensively in holistic practices of well-being, dignity, respect, and ability for the quality of life in all stages, including sacred plant medicine, shamanism, aromatherapy, flower, and other essences. She's a Pachacuti Mesa tradition carrier, a Peruvian ancestral cross-cultural universal shamanic practice taught by Don Oscar Miro Quesada. So let me introduce you to me. My name is Takara Rashida Felix, and I am your MC for the 12th annual RBA Peace Festival. I'm the director of Spice Rack, a local community organization here in Richmond, Virginia. Spice Rack is a panel discussion that happens monthly in local cafe shops. We encourage and we promote panel discussions that encourage international of building of bridges and promotion of unity. I want to point out some important locations to you all. First of all, we have the bathroom over here to your right. It's my left, but your right. So over here off stage to the right. We have arts and crafts for the kids over here in this big grassy area. You want to look at this orange tent. Please visit the Chrysalis Memoirs back here in the garden. Enter the garden. If you want to get more information about the event, sign up as a volunteer for future events. I'm going to be coming back to you with more information about the RBA Cheese Festival with Spice Rack. And please visit the food vendors back here to your left. Okay, thank you so much and enjoy the show. Academy, so please give a loud round of applause, a warm welcome to the Street Dancer Academy.
Hello everyone, we're dancers from the Streetside Dance Academy. We are students of Srimati Sharada Jami, and we're based in Glen Allen, Virginia. The style of dance that we do is called Kuchipudi, which is a dance from southern India. And what's really amazing about Kuchipudi is that it uses the entire body to express the meaning of the song. So you have the eyes, which show the emotion, and then you have the hands, which each distinct hand gesture means something different, and it's linked to the words of the song. And finally, you have the feet, which display the rhythmic ability of the dancer and the rhythm of the song. So the first song that we will be performing today is called Puja, or prayer. So in the first half of the song, we are saying a prayer to God, we're describing His Almighty, and then finally we ask a prayer from a guru, or our teacher, and we compare compare our guru to the Holy Trinity in Hinduism, Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva. And then after the prayer, we have a song which depicts the we ask thanks from the founder of Kuchipudi, Siddhendra Yogi, and we ask for good wishes from all the poets, musicians, and patrons of the arts, just like yourself. And this piece will be presented by Manu, Udita, and Sayati. I hope you all enjoy. Thank you.
Monday. kruti krute krishna ya tubhyam namah krishna
Thank you. What is peace? So now that we are here on earth together, understand the Most High is the peace. Humankind's inhumanity to humanity and the whisperer, whispers of me, whispers of me, whispers of me, that comes between us limits our peace. Today we come together to get some. Dual citizenship is where I come from, dual, D-U-E-L. Today is dedicated to those, despite death, from Middle Passes to Chirac, have created blues, jazz, the whipping nene, and swag. And Zora said, if you are silent about your pain, they'll kill you and say you enjoyed it. This is from one of our elders, Claude McKay, If We Must Die. If we must die, let it not be like hogs, hunted and pinned in an inglorious spot, while round us bark the mad and angry dogs, making their mock at our accursed lot. If we must die, oh, let us die, nobly die, so that our precious blood may not be shed in vain. Then even the monsters we defy shall be constrained to honor us, though dead. O kinsmen, we must meet the common foe, though far outnumbered, let us show us brave, and for their thousand blows, deal one death blow. What thou before us lies, the open grave? Like men we'll face the murderers, cowardly pack, pressed to the wall, dying, but fighting back. Ida B. Wells said, somebody must show that the Afro-American race is more sinned against than sinning, and it seems to have fallen upon me to do so. This poem is an anti-mammification poem. It is called Chewbacca. Some of you may be familiar with the First Lady on online forums, and other than that, being called Chewbacca. With all the grace that she has, first sitting First Lady to Ivy League universities, and she is called Chewbacca. Some of you may also be familiar with Leslie Jones, Black Lady Ghostbuster, who was harangued and harassed off of Twitter.com just for being a Black Lady Ghostbuster. Can't we even have fun together? Chewbacca, dedicated to Han's best friend, also dedicated to FLOTUS and the Black Lady Ghostbuster. Sojourner lamented, ain't I a woman? Chewbacca, 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 Chewbacca. She raised in the devil's half acre, good old Mary Lumpkin can't make her break, shock your bottom. She is a survivor, the livest one, represent VA to the fullest. She know about the old colonel. Yeah, she know about him best. Yes, sir, him as a baby, we all knew. Somebody, he needs some milk. Sips and spits at a dusky teeth, musty meat, sweet milk, as if bitter, back into her face. Mammy, her coconut shell, her delicate grace, Mammy's warm embrace. She old colonel first love, how he gonna hate it? Kehinde Wiley, if you didn't get to see him over at the VMFA, you should have. Beautiful, beautiful. He and the wildly painted manner wallpaper, flagrant foul. Mary is Judith now, undefeated. Old man Lumpkin screams wild. Colonel Holofernes sacrificed in style. She from coast gold, grinning, sharpened ivory teeth, seamed bleached like porcelain, colonial prints, whitewashed fences to cover up what recompenses. Old man Lumpkin, madness, screaming at her, grinning, underpinning her love, his hatred of his own self. He cannot bear her. A bronze, bound hair, defying gravity, reaching above ground. He glares, hating her, grinning, winning, despite his harsh hand. Unjailed Judith, she Mary. She Leslie, sirens like Serena Venus, like Gabby, like Flotus, like Chewbacca. But Colonel's kids at Woolworth Wi-Fi, tweet, 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 Chewbacca, Chewbacca, Chewbacca. Abdurrahman, the most dangerous creation of any society is the man who has nothing to lose, James Baldwin. Peace for everyone is freedom, justice, and equality. Hey, this next piece is dedicated to the $20 bill that we expect to see Harriet Tubman on here shortly. And again, much chagrin in regards to that. Some say that, you know, she was an illiterate nobody and should not be on the $20 bill with President Andrew Jackson. This is called Odes to Moses. Oh, Abyssinian queen, gun muzzle light the way from underground to starlight. Contrite overseer he is upon one's back. Oh, hickory, minty, kahwa, consumed a buttersweet tune, a tomb, the doom of his red children. The hero of the victory in New Orleans, old Hickory say, S-I-O-U-X, sue me. He say, annihilation comes. It becomes you, these wandering savages, all in the way of our destiny manifest, of our inglorious expansion. 4,000 worthless Indian head coins to gamble are just part of the game's tokens. Lands left smoking, teared, teared, trail-teared, we feared anguish that maybe they vanquished by their betters, I suppose, an empire young yet lesser foes with forked tongues. Oh, Abyssinian queen with saber and blunderbuss, double-handed, American U.S. Janus is double standards, plus underhanded, and $20 conundrum makes one ask, which one dumb, poisons or passions? Shouldest thou adorn this blood money, stained bloody guineas, shillings? What recompense must be made, equestrian monuments to deface? Yes, when freedom must be reigned, reign now, O queen, reign down, my dear queen, a paradoxical pocket of dead precedents. Yo. Abyssinian queen, she Moses poses in 1863, sepia print selfies, she a mad dog army elite, looking like she be like, test me, whoa now, test me. Harriet with the furies of mothers, sons and daughters, cut down too early, too many, much too early, like hellhounds on their heels, cut down, strung up, body and soul, like Ferguson, like Chirac, like B-Boy, and like Iraq. So how would you act? Cream, get the money, $20 bills, y'all, yeah.
imparting our knowledge and what we've been able to learn and grow and develop as musicians, as artists, as psalmists, vocalists, spreading the language of music and the gift of performing arts. So since 2013, it's been an amazing journey of watching a lot of these young people grow and develop as performers. So now, without further ado, we're going to introduce PPAS, the Prodigy Performing Arts Summer Camp, with a mime selection. The camp is a 6-week course, and they learn everything from dance, music, songwriting, music production, studio. This year we added cinematography. They did music videos. It's just a phenomenal event. So if you have a youth that's interested in the arts, please come by and see our tables. PPAS.
Anybody in here dependent on Jesus? Totally dependent on Jesus. And there's no point without him. It's a waste of time without him, right? Free to sing with us. Something simple, it says.
Tell me, what can I do? 'Cause I can't live without you. I can't live without you. Oh, tell me, what can I do? 'Cause I can't live without you. I can't live without you. Oh, tell me, what? So here's my heart, here's my mind, I give you my soul, Lord, I need you to take control, 'cause I tried it all, tried it on my own, but what I found is I can't make it on my own. Yeah.
What can I do? 'Cause I can't live without you. I can't live without you. Oh, tell me, what can I do? 'Cause I can't live without you. But I can't live without you. And Lord, I'm desperate tonight. I can't live without you. And I can't move without you.
Are you enjoying yourselves with this festival? The 12th annual RVA festival?
Yeah.
I can't hear you. Okay, so I'm gonna speak about a special organization we have here in the house today. Chrysalis Institute, they have a special mini memoir. They're asking everyone here to write their life story in 6 words. And I have a few examples, so I'm gonna read them for you. They never thought I would make it. 39 years old. Getting older and wiser by the year. Five, four, three, two, one. Blast off. My plans changed, but life is good. And I just want to point out how important sharing our stories are. Each of us have a story to share, and each of us can learn from each other. Right here with me, I have Rachel from Chrysalis Institute, and I just want to give her the opportunity to give a few more details about this great organization and their journey.
Thanks, Takara. Like Takara said, my name is Rachel Douglas. I'm the executive director of Chrysalis Institute. We're a small nonprofit in Carytown, and our mission is to encourage people to think about spirituality outside of conventional boundaries. So this fall, we're doing a bunch of programs around the theme of a narrative thread and how our narrative intersects with our spirituality. We have our keynote speaker coming from Mumbai, India. His name is Dev Dutt, and he's going to talk about the myth that we live in. And so all of this has to do with the subjective truth, our truth, what's truth for me, which is going to be different from what's truth for you, which is different from all of you. So as a way to kick off this theme, we're inviting everyone to write their life story in 6 words through a mini memoir and add your age, and then come and look and see what your community shares as their life story. So we're back in the courtyard. It's very shady and cool. So come and join us back there. Thank you.
Thank you, Rachel. And like Rachel said, it's very shady and cool. So if you need a break from the sun, please take a visit and take an opportunity to share your story in 6 words. I want to take this opportunity to speak about a next discussion we have coming up next, and to recognize a very special person that lived in our community, Rabbi Ben Romer. So Rabbi Ben Romer was very engaged in working with people of all communities. He worked really hard to bridge different religions, different cultures, and really share the stories of one another so that we could better understand and relate to one another. He really believed in world peace, and he worked hard to achieve it. And I have a special opportunity of getting to know Rabbi Ben Romer was setting up my own organization. Could I come closer to you guys? I feel like I'm so far away. I'm gonna come closer. So my own organization is called Spice Rack. And Spice